That's worse than ever.
That was like an entire crowd.
Hello.
It wasn't like your random.
You ready, friend?
Yeah.
I'm filming for the people.
For the people.
For the people.
Man of the people.
We drive in. We ready.
We going. We're in the Nova, boys.
In the Nova. I'm gonna go.
Watch me. Watch me.
Take the next right turn.
You got some Wendy's, young Wend, young D's.
Young Wend, young D's, young nuts. Ha! Got him! Gonna be a long week.
You get them fries boneless?
Yeah,
boneless fries. We got a show tonight at 5:30. It's currently
noon 30.
Yeah, noon 30. So we're just chilling. Going to see a popper. Can we start from that last chorus?
Actually, yeah. So, like, so this last chorus is literally just, so Billie Jean is not my love.
We are en route to fucking sheets.
Fuck you, I'm not making a damn U-turn. I don't care what you have to say.
Gavin's about to pull over and fight the GPS.
Dude, I'm about to fucking throw hands with these GPS. I'm about to catch it. About to catch a fucking technological body.
And we're getting sheets on the way to our first gig.
First gig, because sheets better than Wawa.
You can disagree, but like, you're allowed to have your opinion, but just know that your opinion is stupid wrong. And I hate you. I'm surprised that this thing is staying, really.
It's got little grippies on the bottom.
Little grippies, but it's not like sticky or anything. Gripping on that beat, I just want to make sure you're situated, because if you end up in a situation where you have to do the situation, and you don't have a situation, you're gonna end up in a situation.
Beep. And my arm again.
Good, I'm glad.
Honking at people, you know me. What are you doing? Stop yelling at me!
Just trying to get to Whole Foods.
The name's Street.
Bond
Street. Bond your boots!
Nova. Nova boys.
Hold on to your Whole Foods, kids! I'm a mom making a difference!
See that over there? That's a Wawa.
Fuck Wawa.
Can fucking sick a duck.
Sick a duck! You're worse than Brad right now.
We found the sheets. The land of superior gas station food.
Get truth. friend.
What's up, y'all? We had our first gig.
There's the boy. There he is.
We had our first gig on the acoustic tour, Forge Brew Works in Lorton, Virginia. It's a cool spot, right next to a bunch of Pepsi trucks over there. It's a kicking spot. It's like this little brew spot in a like industrial lot. So there's like there's an auto body shop across the way. There's a bathroom place across the way. So we're a little bit early, so we just set up. We're just kind of chilling before this first one. Should be a good time. Here, I'll let you go talk to the boy. Talk to the children. Hello. What's up, friends? It's dark in here, but you know what? It's nice and cool. It's nice and cool in here, boys.
Wait, sneak peek. That's what we're starting with.
It's gonna be a jam. Fast but old. That was my nickname in high school. Alright, we're gonna get ready. We'll see you in a few. We'll record some stuff on the GoPro for you fine people.
Faithfully.
doing the same thing, just trying to come to Logan's, so, and it's closed!
So our gig went well, and then we tried to go to Logan's, a Logan's that Gavin was very familiar with, and
during my childhood!
And it's, well, it's closed. It's gonna be a carpool. Whatever the fuck that is. Have you ever heard of a carpool?
Never in my fucking life, and I don't care. I don't care. Carpool?
It's not open yet, anyway.
I don't give a shit. Carpool, whatever you are, I hope you... There's a fire that starts and you burn down because you just took away my childhood.
Watch this one be closed, too.
Don't fucking put that into the world, Matt! I'm about to smack you in the face.
Look at this. Carpool. Hey, fuck is that? Joe's Crab Shack.
Yeah. Joe and all of his crabs. Hey, Joe, if you're watching. I don't think you are. I'm pretty sure you hate us. You know where we could go? Olive Garden.
You know, if someone hasn't made a hair salon called Sylvester Salon yet, they're really missing an opportunity. And I'm gonna fight someone if they haven't done it yet.
Dude, all I'm saying is that you have this great idea to start a hair salon and you just put it all over the internet.
I didn't put it all over the internet yet.
Okay, so you're gonna...
I'm gonna bleep it out. I'm gonna fucking bleep it out and no one's gonna know about my great fucking idea for a hair salon called Sylvester Salon. Yeah.
I'm not going to Applebee's. Applebee's, if you want to sponsor our band, y'all have a great bar. I will get drunk at Applebee's all the damn time.
Red Robin.
Yum! Derek, I love you, but you almost flipped the fucking U-Haul when you were driving that thing.
Did he really?
Oh, yeah, boy.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah, boy.
Here we go! Gets to a corner, and he's just like, here we go! Flips the...
It was a fucking exit, too. It was
an
exit ramp. Well, there was this girl that I did show choir with who was, like, really, really attractive.
I heard there was this girl that I choked. And then I corrected myself in my head. Well, I was
show
just
choir,
like
show choir. I did show choir with her.
Uh huh.
And her name fit perfectly into the Red Robin theme song.
Uh-huh.
This is gonna sound so bad. I can't.
Yeah, you can.
When we would talk about her, every single time, someone inevitably would go, "Bryn Harper."
Yum. Bryn Harper, if you're watching.
She's not. Stop. Her dad's an executive for Macy's.
They gon' talk about me, they gon' talk about me. They can't walk around me, they can't walk around me. Bitch, I'm rich as fuck, bitch, I'm rich as fuck. You know you can sick a dog, you can sick a dog. I get 10 Brazilians like I'm damn Brazilian. I get 10 Brazilians like I'm damn Brazilian. Bitch, I'm rich as fuck, bitch, I'm rich as fuck. Them north can sick a dog, bitch, you sick a dog.
What's going on? I'm Gavin.
I'm Matt.
And we're off,
off and on again.
We hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to give it a thumbs up and don't forget to share it with all your friends.
You can check us out on all the social medias. You can like us on Facebook, follow us on Twitter and Instagram at Off and On Again PA.
See you guys next time.